I feel free when I'm in the water. If I don't train for one day, I will feel uneasy. Ever since I started swimming competitively, my life has changed. Training is all I know. My father once told me that in order to achieve my dreams, sacrifices have to be made. It's not easy, but it's necessary. My teammates are now my family. We train together, we stay together, and we spur each other on. We have a common goal and a common dream. It's not just the medal we want. We want to be the best team in Asia.